and Trump has got to get Jesus on this.